this new generation of kids, they don't have the funding, they don't even know. The kids, the players, the team, the coaches.